Welcome to Priya Creations. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And let me know which you like me to draw next. Here I'm using black color marker pen to draw this design. This is flower border design. Draw the flower outline like this. I'm using black color pencil. I'm shading with black color pencil. If you want, you can use crayon or oil paster. I'm using blue color sketch pen. I'm shading with blue color sketch pen. Draw like this. Here I'm using pink color sketch pen. Fill this middle space with light blue color crayon. Fill like this. I'm using yellow color sketch pen. Draw the line like this. I'm using green color sketch pen. Same repeat here. Fill this middle space with green color crayon. Fill like this. And I'm using orange color sketch pen. Draw the line like this. Same design repeat here. Put a dot like this. Same repeat here. Now I'm using yellow color sketch pen. Here I'm using black color marker pen. Same repeat here. Here I'm using light blue color crayon. I'm shading with light blue color crayon. Shade like this. Draw the line like this. Same repeat here. Green color crayon. Here I'm using black color marker pen to draw this design. This is ribbon border design. Draw the ribbon outline like this. Same repeat here. Draw the water drop shape like this. I'm using scale and black color marker pen for these lines. Fill this middle space with light blue color sketch pen. Same color repeat here. Same design repeat here. Here I'm using blue color sketch pen. Fill this middle space with blue color sketch pen. Fill like this. Same color repeat here. I'm using light blue color brush pen. Here I'm using black color marker pen to draw this design. This is flower border design. Draw the flower outline like this. Here I'm wearing leaf shape. Same design repeat here. Draw like this. Here I'm using pink color sketch pen. Fill this middle space with pink color sketch pen. Fill like this. Same color repeat here. Again repeat here. Now I'm using yellow color brush pen. Here I'm using green color sketch pen. Fill like this. Draw the two lines like this. Same repeat here. Draw like this. Now I'm using black color marker pen for these dots. Same repeat here. Do you have any doubts regarding border designs or color pens? Comment on comment section. If you want any type of border designs or cover page designs or any type of cards, comment on comment section. Follow me on Instagram. Link given in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. Support me as liking, sharing, commenting and subscribing.